walking into our dinner reservation. Food, Mexican food.
Hello.
Are you enjoying the chips and salsa?
On the border's better.
Oh, but look at our view. We got a view of the volcano, which you can't really see because it's really dark in here. But chips, salsa, very good. Look at our view up there. We have our own little corner here. It's really nice. I like it a lot. Oh, I can smell the ride already. This is like probably like my top three rides ever. I'm so excited. Just see. It's the smell that brings like your... There it is. Two.
Alright, front row, right?
Thank you.
As we land, come the mechanical technology and the birth of the high-tech life we enjoy today. The Romans created powerful engines. To meet their army demands, they built a system of roads all over the known
But then the hit is open. Rome falls, and the great library of Alexandria in Egypt is burned. Much of our learning is destroyed, lost forever.
It turns out there are copies of some of these books in the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. The first backup system. The books are saved, and with them our dreams of the future. The future is just about ready. Let's take a look, shall we?
Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future?
Really?
But even in a perfect world, accidents do happen.
My nose.
A portable medical scanner analyzes the situation. Fortunately, your entire medical history is with you at all times on a smart card.
Your eyeball's weird. You got a freaky eyeball.
While you relax at home with hot chocolate, technology speeds recovery time. In no time at all, you're back on your feet. Uh-oh. Fortunately, in the future, help is never far away. The end, or should I say the beginning, of your future.
In the sub level. Hey, little dudes.
Hey, girl.
Hey, dude. Hey, some other little dudes. And some big dudes. Hey, let's talk to this little dude. He's right on the center aisle. He's got the orange hooded shell. Hey, bro, what's your name?
Cameron.
Cameron, right on. You having a good day, Cameron?
Yep.
Sweet. Where are you from, dude?
New Hampshire.
Cool. Never heard of it.
It's not by the sea.
What's that?
It's not by the sea.
Oh, well, that would explain why I've never heard of it, dude. So have you ever been surfing, man?
No.
Dude. Okay, let me teach you some lingo. Say, totally.
Totally.
Nailed it. Now say, sweet.
Sweet?
Now glue them together. Say, totally sweet.
Totally sweet.
Dudes, give it up. Cameron's talking turtle.